Aloha, like I promised in this video I will benchmark the most powerful CPU that supports this HP DC7800 USDT PC. I hope after this video you can decide if it's worth to invest your money in a new CPU or you stay with your old CPU. This is the HP DC7800 USDT PC, the smallest PC from the DC7800 family. In my last video I upgraded the CPU to the most powerful Core 2 Duo CPU, the E8600, running at 3.33 GHz. So now the PC configuration looks like this. Core 2 Duo E8600 CPU running at 3.33 GHz, 4 GB DDR2 RAM. Onboard Intel Q35 Express VGA and the Kingston UV500 240 GB SSD. First I tested the boot time, and with the E8600 CPU the PC is booting faster with 3.367 seconds. In the Windows experience I got this results. At first look everything is the same, but if we look good we see some differences. The E8600 CPU has a higher score with 0.2 point. Honestly I had higher expectation from this CPU. I hope in the CPU's Z benchmark will do better, and it is better with 12%. In the 3DMark test the Core 2 Duo E8600 had slightly better score. The reason for that is only a 129 point scaling difference is that the graphics is on board and it can't be upgraded. I had tested the E8600 CPU performance with a 20 minutes 720p MP4 file transcoding to a AVI format. I used the same settings to transcode the 20 minutes MP4 file. The Core 2 Duo E8600 CPU was faster than the Core 2 Duo E8400 CPU only with 6% of video encoding. In the end I tested a 720p YouTube video in full screen using the LG W1946 with 1366x768 resolution. The 720p video was playing smoothly on the 1366x768 resolution and the CPU usage was between 23 to 70%. And I tested playing in full screen a 1080p video on a 1080p monitor. The video was watchable, but there was some frame drops down and the CPU usage was high, from 60 to 100%. Thanks for watching, don't forget to share, comment, like, and subscribe. See you next time, goodbye.